Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 2 The 7-Day Round Robin. Last time we played as Pumped Up Pumpkin and we have just dug up the whole yard. Whole yard. Well, not really the whole yard literally, but I dug up like half the yard literally in a way. But so we got Sunday out of the way. We're on to the Monday sim. Oh, I hate Mondays indeed. Yeah, same here, Garfield. Same fucking here. And now that's, yeah. We gotta wrap up Sunday. We got all our Monday money on Monday. Well, for Monday. Excuse me. Now we're just gonna go over to Joseph Everclear Gardens, the Monday sim, as I promised yesterday. So, as I said, we are only gonna be focusing on Joseph. The example for, well, my upcoming Sims 2 Let's Play in the very, very long future. Not very long, but very soon, I'll say. Not stupidly long, but just soon. Just you wait and see. Oh, wow. We have a hole into the void. I don't blame you. I wouldn't want to go down there. That's like fucking Minecraft stuff there. Yeah, you want to go down this hole? Like, who broke the bedrock layer? Alright, which one of you Sims broke the... I probably shouldn't have to ask, actually. It was Pumped Up Pumpkin. Also, we probably don't have to lock this anymore. We can just keep this unlocked for everyone. Sorry, Pumped Up Pumpkin, but yep. It's probably my turn now. Or, since everyone now is just... well. We have that problem. Everyone else is in their beds and stuff. Oh! What the fuck, Anne? That wasn't supposed to happen. Well. Alright, so what are Joseph's goals in mind? Well, he's gonna be the average working man, the average Joe around here, the guy that's, since he was using the example of a future playthrough, I'm gonna go and, well, find a job. One of his goals is probably to reach the top of a deal. Not in this example, nuh-uh. What do you mean, nuh-uh? Nuh-uh. The fuck you mean, nuh-uh? Entertainment. That's a maybe. Nah. Education. Perhaps. Business. Easy enough. Could be pretty easy, right? Yeah, why the hell not? He's already gonna probably run late. Just go to work. Who cares? How you gonna do on your first day of work, Joseph? You gonna do pretty good? And since everyone's pretty much, uncontrollable at this point, may as well just speed up this shit. Since he's at work and all that. Okay, never mind. Got the mail. Pay the $70 in bills. Nice. And nicely done. We're gonna be patching up all these holes and stuff. I don't know about the void hole right there. But that's just... I'm very much in concern there. I'm just like, what the fuck? But... You know what? Whatever. That's fine. That's totally fine. Can we hide it with something? Like, what the fuck? Okay, well, I'm gonna activate this for just a sec. And nothing here. No. Oh, shit. That was not really intended. Okay, I made it worse. Never mind. It's all good. We're good. We're good. Okay. I don't know why this is the case, but... Okay. Can we just... No. Alright, well, yeah, that's just going into the hole right there. Kimberly, who's just visiting. No, nobody's there. I don't care what you say. There's Anna, who just, yeah, still pregnant. Hey, the first wants of his fulfilled, though, at least playing through this deal. Let's see if we can get the charisma deal done. But everyone else is gonna have to piss off. That would be appreciated. And maybe I should just lock this for myself. This is my room. This is like Big Brother in a way, but... Or like another kind of show where you fucking... Celebrities can house together. It's not just like the surreal life, but it's like... I don't know. But in this case, celebrities take turns, like, housing, like, the main bedroom or some shit like that. Well, at the moment, of course. Let's just brush your teeth now. You just practice your speech. Come on, practice your speech. And once we get that done, what we're gonna be doing is... Okay, hang on. All that still needs to be fulfilled. Fine, fine. Get a promotion? Alright, we'll get a promotion. Buy a living chair. Buy a car. Wanna buy a living chair? Alright, we're gonna actually keep this living chair for reals. And I'm serious. Because I'm gonna do this like, just, you know, as if I were playing a tutorial for The Sims 1. Let's get Bob Newby his chair. What kind of chair does he want? Even though Bob Newby isn't present. Although I could have probably thought about that sometime, but... Well, Bob Newby's not really in the deal, but I could have made, like, you know, a Bob Newby, Bob Sim kind of deal. Literally Bob Sim, not Bob as a Sim. I mean, Bob is a Sim, but... There is... in the tutorial neighborhood, there is, a Sim that's... Well, there are two Sims that are based off of Bob and Betty Newby. And they're literally named Bob Sim and Betty Sim. And they indeed do look like Bob and Betty. Gee, I wonder where they got that from. Well, aside from all that. Oh, wow. A stereo? A game? Car? What do we got here? 10,000. Wonder if we can get some of that. That'd be good. Some elixir of life. That'd be nice, right? Of course it would. I don't know what these two are doing about, but I'm not gonna intervene. That's not my concern. Whatever the case is, just gonna... Oh! They're not doing so great in that. Just gonna poke each other. Come on, you're just getting pushed around by this bitch, really? You're gonna accept that? Whatever. Let's just focus on Joseph here now. Joseph just... Yeah. Working up that charisma. Doing pretty good. You just gotta learn how to cook and maybe repair and clean up as well, because, yeah. That would probably be a good idea. At least so you can, like, repair some of the deals outside and inside the house and all that. Ooh, maybe we should have that spaghetti. Eat some spaghetti so you don't miss out on that. Let's go use the bathroom. Take a shower. Alright, let's go with that grind set, mindset deal. Let's work on your mechanical. Nice. Alright, till... Study until... Yeah, that's enough. Okay, good. You're good enough. So, while Joseph just sleeps it all off and all that shit... Yeah, I guess we'll play in fast-forward mode for a while since... Yeah, he's gonna be going in going to work. Alright, now you should probably go to work and probably get to work. And yeah, go to work is one of those things. Buy a robot station. We're not gonna make a servo in this fucking household. Although it's not a bad idea just to get the aspiration. And a toy making bench. Alright, okay. You know the drill. Pretty much by now. But do you really want to learn this shit? I mean, not a bad idea. But that'll be for another time. What I could do sometime would be to renovate this little kind of plot of land, but I'm gonna have to wait till this gets fulfilled, all that stuff. All this shit as well. You have no other choice but to suck it up and pretty much do it yourself. Oh shit, well that's another problem. Either you're gonna have to clean up, repair that stuff, or something like that. I have no clue. Do it yourself. No. No, and Joseph is not available. He is at work working. And that's how it is. Holy shit. There's already a fight going on, just sped up and shit. Well, they're not already doing so great, huh? Oh well. Oh, come on, not even a fucking... We don't even have friends at the moment. They're already best friends with each other, except for one of the cases, but, eh. Robots don't sound too bad of an idea. Toy making as well, maybe. For another time. You have all that fulfilled? Okay. If you do, great. You know what that means. Let's renovate this place. Yeah, have the time to renovate this shit. Well, okay, how much is this? 11. Why not? We'll go 11. Build it up. Let's see, take a look here. Yeah, pretty much. Keep building it up. And what I will do, however, here, get rid of this. And what I'm gonna do now here is convert this from that roof, from this roof, whatever this is, those kind of roofs, hipped roof, to a long gabled roof. Oh yes. So what am I gonna do here? We're exposed to the elements, you may well ask. Okay, well, funny you may well ask as well. Excuse me. But what we're gonna do, if you have asked. I just had the idea of just thinking of the little introduction that's played in The Sims 1. Well, it's only played in certain, like, installations of the game. But basically, well, it's just similar to that kind of deal. Except with a third floor. You know, I gotta say, it's solid. Coming together so far, so good. We got some cash. Got cash flowing. So, here we go. We'll go with the chinchilla. One that's, man. Quite a name. Quite a name for a carpet, I'll say, yes. Oh, fuck. Also, I'm probably just gonna go with this kind of staircase. Oh, gosh. It's gonna look a little weird because my OCD is gonna probably do this. You'll see in just a sec. But what in the fuck is this? Like, just what the fuck is this? This is the stairs. And look what's under the stairs. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. Right on the bed. I mean, it hides in, like, the first floor ship, but it's just disgusting. Like, what the fuck? How do you get to sleep like that? How do, what the fuck? I don't understand this. That's one reason I don't like using the connecting stairs for, like, a lot of stairs at times. If it's, like, multi-layered and shit like that. That's just my little rant. You know, you do you, but that's just... ugh. Sorry. This, I mean, probably looks fine, but I have to extend this. I mean, I may as well extend it. I have no choice but to extend it. Well, I would love to extend it out further if not for one other problem. A rose. Not the rose bush, but the weeds. Alright, well, Joseph, I'm sorry I have to disrupt you at this moment, but you're gonna have to just pull some weeds and all that shit. Trim the bushes, everything like that. Thank you, kind sir. Yes, you are triply kind today. Very kind indeed. Well, what's this room gonna be? Shit, yeah, I have no clue, honestly. Yeah, I really don't have a clue. But what I will do is have... I can't really have everyone clear out, I'm afraid. The only way would be having to have everyone just... come on. Oh no. Well, how is it in use? Someone gonna, oh, of course. Alright, well, there we go. Get out of here. You have no reason to be in this room. Get out. Good, go. Piss off. Okay, good. Everyone's out of here. Maybe a little hindsight could have taught me to just place it right here or some shit. Yeah, which I might as well probably do. It's a little longer, but that's okay. I could just say fuck off to this. Chop this bit down like nothing, but I think it's fine. We'll have a much more elongated room here. Yeah. A lot better anyway. That's pretty good. Yeah, I'll take that. But Joseph's gonna have to wait on that. Oh wait, no. What I will do, however, is go and do this. Make this into a bathroom once again. Can't really make it a public bathroom. What I could do, however, is make this into a public bathroom. This is the bathroom for everyone. Yeah, it's kind of a little bit of a building episode, but Joseph's kind of the handyman, so it's okay. Totally fine, yes. That's the more private bathroom. Which honestly deserves a better shower. Because that shower is just dog shit. These showers aren't really the best, but well, I mean, they're kind of good. They're a lot better than this for a reason, but the one reason being is that you can make these more public. It's kind of like the only good reason, but otherwise, hey! That's what it has going on. Except Stacy's mom. Yeah, I think that's good enough. 8 bathrooms? Or 8 toilets? Yeah, that's perfect enough. I think we'll also go with, no, not that. Go with this one. And we will go with you here. Worry about this upstairs part later. For now though, we're just gonna disregard it entirely. But what we won't do is disregard that bit. Oh yeah, there we go. So, who knows if I'll extend this room out, we'll see. Oops. So, here's the more, kind of a private bathroom, I'll say. Oh, don't mean to activate that deal. And I did not mean to delete the walnut door there, but that's fine. Could extend this out further for, I'll do it later. For now though, looks pretty good. I'll fix all the other stuff up later. For now, we're just gonna focus on Joseph for a while. He's just gonna be building this house up a bit, I'll say. Yeah, that'll be his episode. He's just gonna build up the house. He's the handyman, despite, you know, looking like the average Joe. The average Joseph. Anyway. Bed's back in action. We'll just place this here. And, yeah. What are we gonna do? Make some dinner, that's for sure. I need dinner. God damn it! I need groceries, that's for sure. Oh shit, forgot about the pizza. I can't really do that anymore. Oh well. We have all the money in the world. It's all good. 30,000 is fine enough. Perfectly fine. Hey, errand boy. Fucking... You should, like, make a delivery for us, nutcase. Oh, there's Jaden. Jaden, I need to accept this delivery. I need some groceries now. There we go. Now we can have some food. Perfect. Everyone, eat. Enjoy bone apple teeth. There we go. There we fucking go. Now just go watch the movie. Cause you need some, need some fun. Ooh. Gotta be careful. Hitting right click around these controllable Sims ain't gonna be pretty. Luckily this ain't locked, so everyone can just, yeah, use all that. That's good. There are no lights, not yet. Everyone's just using, excuse me. Pardon. A little bit of a, say, cannabis fucking got me there. Yeah, I'm dying of cannabis, ladies and gentlemen. Having a last dance with Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. That stuff ain't gonna kill me. I'm perfectly fine. What are you talking about? There we go, another room for you. I'm a little stingy, I'll just take... Yep, there you go. Money there. We can have some more private rooms. Nice. We're getting there. We're getting to those levels almost. Why is that? That's very odd. Oh, okay. Well, whatever. We'll take that. Have the chinchilla still. No. We'll have this, though. As for the beds... Oh, dear. We're gonna have to delete a lot of these beds. No problemo, because... Upgrades. Upgrade time. Ah, yes. Thank you, Joseph, for these fantastic upgrades. Do that. What would be the point? What is a room for levitators? Huh? Nonsense. Well, it went from the newbie house to, well, whatever you want to call this fucking design. Whatever the hell this fucking design is, anyway, what the shit? There we go, extend it out a little further. We gotta keep this garden in, like, better shape, but otherwise, yeah. Now, as for you, not gonna use any of those, career rewards. Not this. Yeah, Joseph's just gonna spend all the hard-earned money that fucking pumped-up pumpkin just spent his pumped-up life just grinding away. Just fucking wow. Don't worry, I'll get some of that money back. It's all good. It'll be perfectly fine. Oh shit, whoops. And now we just do this. You here, you here. Get these beds out of here soon. And now we're just gonna go with... Could go with this kind of bed. Nah. We'll go with this bed. This generic style, just for now. Yeah, you can share a room and, well, one of them's much bigger than the other, but that's fine. I'll wait on that. I can wait on... Oh, okay. Perfect. Perfect timing, actually, as we can just replace it now. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Wow. There's your 8 beds. Now, nobody can complain about the lack of beds or any of that shit. Get an extra just in case. What we have a problem with, however, is the lack of changing just everything. Stuff you can change out of. There, a locker. And a personalized little shelf thing. That everyone else will have very shortly. And another locker. There you go. 2 lockers. Actually, no. 1 locker. Perfectly perfect. We also need another sink for this little deal, so... Yep. And you here, you here. Couldn't make this into like a grand bathroom. A grand bathroom. The fuck would that be? Like a hot tub and so some shit? Multiple tubs? You already got the grand bathroom here. It's a public bathroom for all these other fuckers. Oh well, we're getting sidetracked. This feels like a building episode more than just the Monday episode, but Joseph's a very handy guy, so... Okay, he's playing Red Hands as we speak. You know, actually, a really pretty good job would be architect, if we can find it. Nope. But, soon enough... There is another kind of deal with the listings. Music, criminal, law. Son of a bitch. Not even goddamn architect. Well, at least he's going to work. Will he be in good enough to be in a good mood? Oh, I hope so. Because that would be appreciated. Because his hunger is, kind of getting low. Okay, never mind. Lunch break. Nice, everything's all set. Cool, cool, cool. No. Joseph's not even available. Should be talking with fucking Pumped Up Pumpkin since he's your, like, your excavating buddy. Oh, hey, level 2. Nice. Cool. Coolio. Thank you. Now I can sleep in this kick-ass bed. While everyone else gets to sleep in these beds. Well, let's see now. What are we gonna do? Oh wow, he's enemies with Carlos. But he's at like a decent little friendship. Or level of such. I wonder. Will Joseph be the one to fall in love and all that stuff? He is the average working man. Now where's the other one? Where's Rosarita? Where the hell are you? Oh, there you are. Can we maybe check you out? You are BFFs. This is probably already a very easy deal. Considering what these Sims have already been through. So, not much of a challenge in that part, but... well... We'll see. Maybe Stefano will be the one to hook up and do that stuff for reals. But I decided, I'm just taking a look. Joseph, rather. He's really out for revenge. So, yeah, a decent kind of deal. Let's see, how about we flirt with you as well. Check you all out. Check out the ladies here. Why is everyone hanging out in the bathroom, though? Is this a bathroom party or something? Yeah, that's the sound someone's gonna make when they take a big old shit in these bathrooms. You ever hear the foghorn every time someone farts in a cartoon? Or when someone stinks in a cartoon, at least. Not like, you know. Yeah, that's just the deal out there. All of the Awuga deals more of like... well... more of a surprised kind of holy shit kind of deal. What's his deals? Let's see, he's gonna do now. He's gonna take a shower. And he's gonna study some mechanical. Get some mechanical all out of the way and. Yeah. Nicely done. Gonna keep grinding up your mechanical skill, I see. Just be in a pretty good mood as well once you're, well. Oh, whoa, what the f- missed on that fight. Well, anyway. Car. I'm not buying a car, fuck that. Think I'm gonna place a fucking driveway and just... alright, who made a mess? Ah, my. Luckily, Joseph's a handy guy, so. Yeah, he's gonna have no choice but to do all this. Whoa, hey, nutcase. Don't be a nutcase and start fighting everyone now. That wouldn't be pretty good. Let's go have some toaster pastries. Who don't like a good toaster pastry, huh? How do you fuck up toaster pastries? That's just ridiculous. Alright, you probably should get to work. Get your food. And yeah, someone else is gonna have to take out the bills and pay them. Or I'm gonna have to do all that shit. He's probably gonna get the promotion. Maybe. I hope. Is he in a decent mood enough to get a promotion? Probably not. No. No Sif to Joseph. He's not available. Damn it. Not enough to get the damn promotion. Hey. Alright. Sleep it off. I want to see if I can save for the Elixir of Life. I'll place it in this Big Brother bedroom where only selected Sims can have it. Wow. Pumped Up Pumpkin and Rosarita are just really at it. I have no clue what just caused this happen. I'm just like, what the fuck? They're just... What do you got against the guy with a pumpkin on his head? Does she not trust him? And he's standing up for himself, though, at least. Not taking that bullshit anymore, but it's just like... Oh, god damn it! Someone broke the shower! Oh my god. One after another. I have that deal. Looks a little off, but it's like, whatever. My OCD is weird about some things, but it's like, eh. Windows are just like, eh. In some cases. I mean, of course, they're... My OCD can act a little weird with the windows as well, but it's just like... At times when I'm just playing through a game, I'm just trying to play the game, just like, whatever. If I'm trying to make the house look good, then that's just a whole nother deal. Because I have all the time in the world to do it. Let's have some spaghetti. Can you, how do you fuck up spaghetti? And like that, you fucking dumbass! You just... No, you're not eating that. Don't eat that. Oi! Why are you eating this? Alright, proper spaghetti. Yes. Proper and delicious. We find a job. Gamer, medicine, law enforcement. Not available, god damn it. Oh shit, pay all the bills. 220, geez. Recycle this. Read the magazine. Why not? We'll read a magazine. We haven't done that in, you know, like, who knows. Alright, well, we'll try and do it for reals in just a moment. Alright. Alright, this magazine. Let's begin. What's on the magazine itself? See some Sims 1 kind of deals. What's he thinking about though? Ah, tents. His deal is sports though. But nature, yeah, it's alright. It's a solid hobby, you know? Going out to, like, look outside nature and its beauty. Who can ever go wrong with such a magnificent thing? Well, it's not raising up his fun that much. Oh, thankfully, Joseph has the day off. And he's gotta use the bathroom, gotta watch some more TV. Eat some more food. Another plate of spaghetti would be great. Yeah, spaghetti for breakfast. Yeah, you can never go wrong with such... It's like pizza for breakfast. Another plate of spaghetti don't hurt to have either. Now we can sleep it off. No. I wonder if the... if this newspaper is going to have the architect career, because that would be pretty fine and dandy, wouldn't it? I would love it. They are just all odds at it with one another. It's just no redemption. Business. No. Slacker. No. Politics. Certainly not. Go and recycle that. And what are you gonna do? Just go and study some mechanical. I mean, that's one of your wants, so just keep at it, yeah. This is your study day. Well, how much is he gonna do? Oh, nice. Got it. Good. Ooh, a stereo. You could probably cheese this a little bit. Just a little bit, why not? God damn it. Turns out, yeah, there's the DJ, sure, but I'm just gonna do that. And I'm gonna keep doing this. Computer. Whoops. TV. So. Damn it. TV. Entertainment. And we have like a table or some shit, like a spare table that nobody's even using or gives a fuck about. I'll just place a random desk just for the hell of it. Just so, a nice blue desk. Who don't like blue? Blue is a good color. One of my favorite colors. Should do it beforehand. There. And now we go for the little sister deal. Pretty good Queens of Stone Age song. And we just go and inventory this shit. Perfect. Now we get the fucking the stereo. Okay. Also, while we're here, just because, yeah, I forgot about this big ol' uncanny light. Alright, how are we doing? Whoa, okay, let's go. Nicely done. Nicely done indeed. And we'll do this one last time, why not? Just for shits and giggles. Thank you, Coca-Cola. And this thing is not sponsored by Coca-Cola. I do like Mexican Coke a lot. Like, not a lot, but the Mexican version of Coke and all that. Cola. Something about the real sugar that just does it better than fucking using corn syrup. And also, just for shits and giggles, one last time, that other deal. My own greed was kind of getting the best of me. And again. Alright. One last time for reals. There we go. And I'm just gonna ignore it this time. 16,000 already off the gate. Nice. At least we got our extra life. Yeah, I know it's pretty much cheesing, but I don't care. I did it anyway. Shh. Oh, hey, nice. Now keep on studying. Until one of your motives and needs and shits, like, you know, says otherwise. Oh, nice. Just in time. Ooh, promotion. But this is more important. And more rewarding. Oops. Yeah, I know. You want your food. Just relax. You want a salad to go along with it. That's cool. Eat your salad. Have a salad. It's all good, Joseph. It's all perfectly fine. Yes, and yes indeed. No, don't. Okay, good. There we go. Just watch some TV and just talk with some of these other folks. Oh shit, the energy's not so great. He is gonna be dead tired once he gets back. Whether he gets a promotion or not, whatever, that's fine. We can just. I'm still just hoping you can get that architect career just before the hour's up. If not, whatever. At least he got a decent amount of cash and he's just lived a solid life. Or is living a solid life. He's just... No. He helped build this house up nicely. Well, thanks also to help with Pumped Up Pumpkin. But, hey, still pretty good. Building this house up good. Yep, nope. Can't really do that. And can't really search for a job because his energy is pretty shit. Come on. That's his energy now. Probably decent. Nope, not to find his own place. Ah, hey, nice. I don't care. New job. Let's go. He's handy enough to kick some ass and get his job in line. Now we're gonna go and study some mechanical. I don't know what else you need for the other stuff. Probably creativity, probably logic. I don't remember. Mechanical probably would be one, right? I don't remember too much about what the skills you need for the architect career. But I just wanted to get this for Joseph. Because he needs it for, well, just to get this done. Just to get his wants out of the way. Oh, nice. Well, shit. Would be nice to have that Energizer thing still out, but hindsight's 2020.
But looking back, it's still a bit fuzzy. Speak of mutually assured destruction. Nice story. Time to be a digest.
Feeling paranoid to enemy or foster friend. Anxiety's decking me. My air is getting thin. I'm in trouble for the things I haven't got to yet. I'm jumping at the bit.
And fuck. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. He'll be perfectly great, huh? Yeah, it's all good. Unlike these two's relationships with one another. I don't think it'll ever be good. Yeah, pretty much the only breadwinner so far is Joseph because he's the only one with a job. Pumped Up Pumpkin didn't even bother to get a job, so... Because he was the one that was just earning the money by digging up treasure. He was the one that earned a shit ton of money by digging up treasure. Hey, let's go. Nice. Ourselves a promotion. You deserve the fucking... Sleep it off there, buddy. Hell yeah. But what you probably should do is take a shower. wake up, take a shower, go to the bathroom, and go back to bed. Nicely done. Nicely done indeed. Oh shit. Because they have no fucking... Aha. I just figured out the trick. You could just fucking do that. Right? I'm pretty sure. Making the food. Just fucking relax already. God damn it. And if anything, here's the emergency food. Just fucking shut up. There. There. All you can all shut the fuck up. There's your food. We're out to dispose of all this shit. I'm afraid. Just dispose of it. I can't maintain a goddamn garden or flower deal and shit like that. Oh shit, you have no fun. You need to get your fun up. And while we're doing all that... Nice, alright. Now you can build up your, oh, damn it. Carpool? Really? Of course. Alright, maybe we'll get a promotion. We are in a pretty good mood, after all. And we still got that little hole right there. Not really much we can do about it, but hey, we're still... Well, we're still in the green, the gold. Should we do it? Go to the meeting. Yeah, let's go! That was a nice chance. Holy shit. Very lucky. Stupidly lucky. I don't know why I took the chance, but I did it anyway. Sometimes in life, you just gotta take risks. Of course, I could've just ignored it, but I don't care. I did it anyway. Well, fucking worth it. Haha. Terrible week so far. No, pumped up pumpkin's not available. You shut the fuck up. Oh, Jesus. Again? Also, before we do that, we'll... buy a recliner. I want to keep the recliner. Because it actually will go well with, out here. And we'll buy that stereo. But not for reals. Obviously. You can fuck right off. Gain a logic skill point. You need like a chessboard or go and peep through the neighbor's deals. Come on, keep this up. Keep this up. Can we keep this up? Almost there. Oh shit. Ooh, max it out. That'd be even better. A restorable car? A robot station? Well, after that for a while, we'll just sleep it off. Grab some gelatin. It's not gonna do much. I guess we'll just clean it up. Don't wanna eat shitty, nasty food. I don't know who you think you are to do such, but hey. Guess we got that all under control, right? You can go clean that up. You go clean that up and just serve the food. And go clean up that shit. I don't know what happened there. Grab some turkey, turkey. That's just the emergency food, I suppose. And you can buy it, yeah, sure, but... That was just in case. That was just because... Rather. Oh, don't be such a baby. Alright, let's max out Joseph Steele over here. Or try to. We can go a little over time. It's all good. I'm not really gonna say. Oh, fuck, really? All because of goddamn cockroaches. No! Shit! Man, really? We got a fucking exterminator. And I got a Dalek on board, too. Fuck! Really? Come on! Everyone's sick with the flu all because fucking cockroaches and fucking bunch of bullshit, man. Oh my lord, everyone's just gonna be sick with the flu. Do I have to fucking... Nope, I can't. I cannot. No comfort soup for you, buddy. Unless I get the renew you sensor orb thing. But, before I do that... Which, I have enough money. Reset your aspirations, now! I don't care, it's all good. What I'm gonna do, however... I'm going to make... Grandma's comfort soup. Perfect. I had to balance things out, but that's okay.
Oh, jeez. What a dime.
Serve lunch. Everyone must eat this soup now. Just... Can we just call it a meal? No, don't clean up. Damn it, really? Everyone's just getting sick just because. Come on. Oh, this is just hell. Come on. Just fucking eat the goddamn food. I don't care if you fucking gain pounds like nutcase over here. Just eat the food. I don't care if you're full. Just eat it. Eat it. Open up your mouth and feed it.
Have some more yogurt, have some more spam. It doesn't matter if it's fresh or canned. Just eat it. It doesn't matter what you had for lunch. Just eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. Eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it.
There, I had to fucking do all that. We're just gonna keep going. I'll prolong this a little. It's all good.
So much.
I gotta watch this. Gotta fucking... Nice. Everyone's... melting their fucking, their sickness away. Y'all better be cured from the flu, I swear to God almighty. Just in case as well, you can have some soup. There we go. And what you can do here is now study. Study some mechanical. Keep at it for a long while until, yes, I say so. We'll leave this in here just in case. Or out here, I guess. A little bit of a mistake with pumped up pumpkin, but that's okay. You can keep all that bullshit. Come on, Joseph. Keep at it. Can you do it? Can you do it? Can you fucking do it? Nope. Son of a bitch. Not giving up yet. I'm not gonna finish this off until fucking get this done. We get this done. Well, it's not part of his main goals, but I mean, it's part of his little other deals. Oh shit, he needs logic. Ah, crap. Well, come on, alright. We'll just let it all just play by ear, all that stuff, just fucking. Oh no, I'm just gonna ignore it this time. I'm in a bit of a hurry. I'm already over time, so no. Yeah, I heard some beating up in the background. I don't care to bother at the mall. I need to get this done. Come on, Joseph. Get the fuck back from work. The fuck, Joseph? Oh shit, we have a repo man problem. We don't pay all the bills now. Come on! No! Don't play in the puddles! We have shit to do! Oh. Right, okay. Really? How are you not in the mood? I don't understand. Now you're in the mood? Come on, don't tease me. Yeah, let's go! Fucking hell yeah, finally. Finally. Yeah, it's all good. It's all perfectly fine. He's fine enough. Got his things all maxed out. His mechanical skill maxed out. He can get logic all maxed out just fine. Not really maxed out, but he can get that all handled on his own time. Before we head off, I'm gonna go do one more thing. And that's just placing this right around here, over here, and yeah. It's gonna be a big old just plot of just tiles. Well, anyway, that should be it for this episode. This whole recording session, Monday, I'll say here. But, yeah. Tune in for tomorrow as we're going to be focusing on Tuesday. The Torment on Tuesday.